New information tonight about the death of a teen girl at a foam party. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese tells us about a just-released report which points to drugs as the cause.
This thick report details what happened the night 14-year-old Hannah Bruch died. It talks about a security guard who saw Bruch unable to walk. Her friends were holding her up by her arms. In one report from a paramedic, Hannah Bruch denies drinking any alcohol or taking any drugs. Bruch explains someone put something in her water, but Bruch's friends told paramedics she had taken ecstasy. Bruch's heart rate was more than 200 beats per minute as emergency officials rushed to help her. Documents list Bruch's death as an overdose. In these documents, Bruch's friends say that she left the foam party for about 15 minutes and she came back freaking out and looking lethargic. They say at some point in the night, she was wanting to find ecstasy.
The toxicology report for Bruch is not yet complete.